Yeah, sharp minded. Did you attempt the quiz? If you have, then you must have received the score in your email.
Yeah.
And did you hear the song by George? Yeah? Now, your question should be that how Indian GST maker is basically following George that song? Yes, the earlier one where I told you that sale from unregistered to unregistered person goes untapped. The people are not able to tax GST on it. There they followed it. You know, what did the GST maker do? He introduced two sections, section 9.3 and section 24.3 of CGST Act 2016. And they plugged this loophole. Okay, let me give you the details. Here are they. Section 9.3 is a part of Chapter 3 of CGST 2016. And it empowers the government to notify the categories of goods, services on which tax should definitely be paid. You know what? Say a panwala sells some beedi leaves to a smoker. Then how will be taxed? Under this clause. Beedi tendu leaves have been notified as a good. Though panwala is not a registered dealer, still tax will be collected on it. I will tell you how. And the second section is 24.3, which says that the person who buys from the panwala has to get compulsorily registered, even though their turnover might be less than rupees 20 lakhs. Look, what did they do? They have required the buyer to get compulsorily registered under CGST. So he becomes a registered dealer, and once he becomes a registered dealer, and once he buys from an unregistered dealer, he has to get registered and pay taxes. Smart move, na? So GST maker has actually acted very smartly, and he has given it a Midas touch. Let me tell you some more in my next video. Wait for it. Bye.